मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द वीडियो फॉर द थर्ड क्लास एंड सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स। एज वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 4 विच इज़ सब्ट्रैक्शन, सो दिस इज़ माई 6th वीडियो ऑन दिस चैप्टर। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू इज एस्टिमेटिंग सम्स एंड डिफरेंसेस। ओके, नाउ वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन। सचिन तेंदुलकर प्लेड 198 टेस्ट मैचेस एंड 463 वन डे मैचेस। फाइंड द टोटल नंबर ऑफ मैचेस ही प्लेड एंड वी हैव टू एस्टिमेट द सम ऑल्सो। ओके, नाउ वी विल राइट नंबर ऑफ टेस्ट मैचेस इज इक्वल टू 198 एंड नंबर ऑफ वन डे मैचेस आर 463। ओके, नाउ वी विल एस्टिमेट दिस नंबर राउंड ऑफ द नंबर टू द नियरेस्ट 100। ओके, नाउ 198 वी विल लुक एट द टेंथ प्लेस। ओके, 9, सो वी हैव टू राउंड अप द नंबर। राउंड अप टू, for the round up we have to add the 1 in the 100 place, so we will write 2 here and 1 on the tens and ones place we will put the 0, right? And we will look at the tens place which is 6 means we have to round up the number. Round up meaning we have to add 1 in the 100 place, so which is 5, and we will put the double 0 here. Okay, now we will add this number, so total 700. So he played total matches is equal to 700. So this is the estimation. Okay, now the second question is, a shop had 2873 bars of chocolate and 1246 bars were sold. Estimate the number of chocolate bars that were left in shop. Okay, now I will write number of bars had in the shop. How many? 2873. Okay, now we will write the number of bars were sold. How many? 1246. So I will round off the number 2873 1446. We have to round off the number. We will look at the 100 place, which is 8. We have to round up the number. That means this is 3000, and we will look at the 100 place, which is 2. So we will have to round down the number. That means 1000. So I will minus here because we have to find the chocolate bars that were left in the shop. If we have a word left, so we have to subtract the number. So that means 2000. So 2000 chocolates were left in the shop. Okay, so this is the home assignment for you. In the question number 1, you have to estimate the sum to the nearest 100, to the nearest 100, to the nearest 100, to the nearest 100, and there are 4 digits. So we have to estimate the sum to the nearest 1000. Okay, in the question number 2, the canteen of school ordered 85 cartons of orange juice, 72 cartons of the apple juice and 65 cartons of mixed juice. So we have to estimate the total number of juice cartons ordered. So you have to round off the number nearest 10. Okay, because there are 2 digits only. If there are 3 digits, so we have to round off the number to the nearest 100. If there are the 4 digits, so we have to round off the number to the nearest 1000. Okay, so these are the question. So this is the question number 3, and this is the question number 4, and this is the question number 5. So you have to do in your copy. Thank you.